this is something I never would have expected to happen. And I never thought I'd be able to thank you in person, which is really cool. What is up, guys? It's WWE NXT superstar Tegan Nox. And today, I can't speak because I am working out with none other than Captain Marvel herself, Brie Larson. It's insane.
Brie's recently created a YouTube channel, so for more great stuff like this, go check it out now at youtube.com/BrieLarson.
Today's workout was written by WWE strength coach Sean Hayes, and all you literally need is two resistance bands, 5 and 10 pound dumbbell. If you're stronger, go stronger, then do that. But today's workout is literally upper body, because unfortunately, as some of you know, both Brie and I are recovering from knee injuries, so we're going to get jacked and swole up top. Hello.
Hi.
It's nice to meet you. This is, like I said earlier, very crazy.
This is really, really exciting for me. And it feels apropos that you would be the first person that I'm training with in my like Captain Marvel gym.
It's the coolest gym. It's one to be jealous of. That's what I want mine to be like when I move next week.
I'll give you all the hot tips. I'll let you know what's working.
Please do.
Yeah, it's
please
pretty cool.
Do.
And the other thing that is kind of interesting is just that both of us have been working with like lack of availability with our knees at times.
Yeah.
That's like the gentle way I'm putting it for myself.
Yeah.
And so that was just, it's such a trip to be also like working with our bodies, learning how to heal them and be like expressive and find joy and love and forgiveness for them.
Exactly.
While we're growing. Yeah.
And I'm glad this is another reason this upper body, because my legs are toast from physical therapy yesterday.
Me too.
Dead.
Cool. Well, great. Well, this is awesome. And lead me through it. I'm here
okay,
for whatever
cool.
you have in store.
Okay. So let's do some mobility. It's just simple pec beans. I don't know if you've done those before, but basically you're going to put your arms kind of shoulder width apart and then lean to the right and get a good stretch in your left pec.
How many hours do you train?
In ring we do about 2 to 3. Well, before the world shut down, we do 3 hours a day. And then we come in and we'd work out for maybe 2 hours. So we're pretty busy the entire time. You know, it's like, I guess, with you and after, when you do something you love, you sacrifice so much to just do it. So as much as my body hurts, it feels great as well.
Yeah, exactly.
So when I watched Captain Marvel for the first time and probably the millionth time after that, I noticed a lot of wrestling moves in
yeah.
there. Did you train wrestling to?
Yeah, I did. Wrestling and judo.
Oh, wow. How'd you find that?
I love it. I was obsessed. After the movie was done, I kept up with it. And I would go to the gym and spar for hours.
You know, and I saw some stuff in there, I was like, I know people that do that one. And then I was
That's
stealing
so
stuff
cool.
for myself. I was like, oh, I'll take that and then I'll put it into my moves.
That's so cool. That's amazing.
So, like, I'm doing even my coaches is like, Captain Marvel? I'm like, yeah. Like, okay. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is seated face pulls. It's just going to sit in your butt and then put the band on the soles of your feet. And then kind of spread your legs apart a bit and then just pull the band to your face. You can feel your back pinching again. We're going to do 15 of these two.
Up to like your nose? Is that what you're doing?
Yeah. Yeah, nose to eye area. Just cool. As long as you can feel a pinch in your back. What was it like putting on the Captain Marvel suit for the first time? I feel like that'd be pretty
really,
rough.
It was really surreal because it's armor.
Yeah.
It's a really complex thing and it required, I used to know the exact number. It's around like 40, it takes about 40 people, I think, to make one of those suits.
Jeez.
Because there's so many different specialty trades. You know, there's the people that make all of the molding that looks like the hard armor that's like this kind of softer material. And then there's all the leather work. You know, there's someone who would like was just like the specialist on the arms, and one was just the specialist on the legs, and then you have the custom boots and the helmet. And so it was really surreal. And I think what made it even weirder was how I had that costume. We started working on the costume probably a year before I ever wore it because they didn't know how they were going to construct it. So it was many hours, many fittings, and I couldn't take a photo. I couldn't tell anyone about it. And because a lot of it was like, we were starting on the costume. I think it might've even been before anyone even knew I was Captain Marvel. So there was just, it was all very private. And, yeah. And because I was so scared to spoil things, I deleted it a lot from my brain, but it was really cool. It's still cool.
Yeah, I can imagine. My God. Like, even putting on my wrestling gear, which is like based off Captain Marvel, I'm like, I feel great right now.
Yeah, so I saw. Cool. Yeah, you have like a Kree one and you have the Captain Marvel one, right?
I have the entire color changing scene.
Oh yeah, I saw well you also have own. The one that's like the black with the rainbow from.
Yep.
That's so cool. I loved that one. Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I've got them all. And then like when I got to the end of the scene, I was like, I guess now I gotta pick my own colors. So it was really difficult to pick my own colors. So I was like asking my nephews, what's your favorite colors? I was like, well, I've already done blue, so now I can't do that one again. So I was like, he's like, I like flames. I was like, nice, I'll put some flames on this.
Okay,
so the next one is the glute bridges. So you're just gonna pick your ass up off the floor.
There we go.
Just press up. Has there been a fan interaction with you that has really stuck out?
Yes.
Anything that you've done?
Yes. There's a couple. Some I just like don't want to share because it was like very personal. Mm-hmm. People having very personal things with the movie. I would just say, like, to that end, the thing that has just like broken my heart open the most has been how many different kinds of people respond to Carol, that it's like, it's so much more than me. And it's so much more than like what my body holds, that different like sexual orientations or ways that you identify with gender or race, like it just, it goes beyond that. And that's the thing that's been really exciting for me, is just the different interpretations, which is like what I went into it for. So like kind of exactly like seeing you wrestle with the star was like why I chose to do the movie, is I was like, I want to work really hard to create a symbol that other people can take and wear and feel power in. Like, that was it. It wasn't about, you know, me. It's just about her and like that star and what that means. And so it's cool to see that actually be that.
Yeah, I mean, for me, certainly like the power of Captain Marvel certainly helped me come out to my fans as like bisexual, and you know, it was just, I don't know, it kind of gave me that boost, like, no, it's okay to do this, you know. And so I wanted to thank you for that, like giving us and other people, you know, the power and the, I guess, the strength to be able to come out as well as like with mental health. Like, I know you're such a big advocate for mental health, and you know, even coming out with depression and bad anxiety. I mean, I'm surprised I'm able to do this right now, because usually I'd be like crying, or like I'd be in the corner just not talking to anyone. So if it wasn't for Captain Marvel, I feel like, and yourself especially, like with all the work that you do outside of Captain Marvel, there was no way would I have the power to come out to people as with my sexual orientation and my mental health, you know. So thank you so much for being you and doing Captain Marvel, I guess.
You're making me cry.
Oh, don't cry. Oh no.
Thank you. I really appreciate that a lot. Yeah, it means I appreciate
a lot to me. So, you know, like, this is exactly why I wear the uniform. Like, I feel like I'm that superhero then, that I can help. Because since I've done that with the power from you and Captain Marvel, the amount of young people that have come to me and like messaged me on Instagram or Twitter, and it's like, hey, like, I want to do this. I want to come out to my family. Or, hey, I suffer with this too. Like, thank you so much. I'm like, God, this is incredible. And like, it just lights that fire away. I want to use my platform now to do what you've done and help other people and fight for the everyone else's rights, you know? So if it wasn't for you, they wouldn't be able to message me and do all that stuff. So thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate that.
Oh, well.
This is so cool. I'm so glad we're doing this.
Yeah, me too. It means a lot to me that you took time out your day just to work out with me and like talk to me. Like, this is something I never would have expected to happen. And I never thought I'd be able to thank you in person, which is really cool. You know, I was like, yeah, this is a cool situation for me right now. And I don't know how to act as such.
Me too. No, you're great. You're great. This is wild for me too.
Okay.
Okay, coach, what's next?
Yeah. Okay, let's get on to the gun show. So we're going to do...
Gun show.
Luckily, this is just, like I said, it's condensed down. Usually we'd have bicep, tricep, bicep, tricep, just go in and just do a full set. And the four exercises would be one round and he'd kill us for a couple of minutes.
Okay.
But this is just 30 bicep curls straight into 30 tricep kickbacks. The fact this is only two of everything instead of the original four.
Oh yeah, that is an important thing for me to remember, that you normally do four.
Yeah.
Oh well, thank you. I'm so grateful that our paths crossed in this way and that we're able to do this, and let's stay in touch, and just thank you. Thanks for taking the Captain Marvel symbol and like making it beyond what I could have ever imagined.
I generally cannot thank you enough for everything that you've done for everyone, and especially myself. Like, I would never have the confidence I do now without Captain Marvel and yourself. Like, perfect. This is so cool. And but yeah, thank you so much for everything you've ever done as yourself, not just Captain Marvel, but as Brie Larson too. It means a lot to me.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. Thanks for paying it forward too. Whatever like inspiration you've gotten for me to take that and to like use it for yourself, and then also pay it forward, and let's like continue that energy, reverberate it out, and just like more goodness and like owning of ourselves and believing in ourselves and recognizing that we have nothing to prove.
Exactly.